double hit. Ugh. Oi. Oi, oi, oi. Retry, retry, retry. This way, I will try to go this way. My map. Ooh, I have uncovered territory. I knew I did, I just didn't know how much territory I had uncovered. Ooh, and there's two vistas in this uncovered territory. Okay. I think I want to go for the one over here first.
Let's see if you know this one. Another question.
I've skipped on the
date. You chose correctly, it seems. Can you answer this? Right, masterfully done. Let's see if you know this one. I commend you.
Down here. Sort of shelter doohickey. Shelter, shelter. Got to find shelter. On him. Oh well. That is just a sign that he and I were not meant to get along. That is all. We shall debate later on. about how to proceed with a potential friendship. All good friendships start with a fight. We have had a disagreement right now, but things will get better. We will get along eventually. Just not right now. Fly, go over here. Fly, 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 jump, fly, jump, fly, jump, fly, jump. Fly, jump, fly, jump, fly, jump. Fly. Maybe. Potentially. Nope. We will. Find our way through this. We will. Out of this place, we're gonna hit me with the lightning. Not gonna give me. I'm on. Now, about to get out of the little hole that I've put myself in. where is that? Oh, I'm starting to miss that. I flew past it, didn't it? Or is it? It's. Oh, yeah, I did. I flew past it. I went that way. I was supposed to go that way. Okay. Well, follow the branded line. No. That skill, that's all natural. Late. Well, they just sent it to me, but still, it's so late.
Rare treasure.
Rare treasure. Is my next course of action after I go to the bathroom. Okay. course of action. We've made progress on this map. There's a POI over here that I need. UI right here. So that's 29. That would be 29. Then there's 3 more after that. Where are they hidden? That is the question. Oh, POI, oh, POIs, where art thou on the map? Are there any up high that I'm not seeing? Any up high? Nothing up high. No up high POI. Middle ground. Let's go deep. So this one is it lower than the deep ground? Huh. Oh, there's one of my vistas that I'm missing over. Okay. So this area seems to be, a hot zone of activity. I should visit this corner here. Again. And actually do stuff there. Last time I was there, I was doing stuff for this one. But I was up on this part. This area here for those two hearts. And I was like, ooh, I see something over here. Let's go investigate. And then just skipped the rest of it. I only saw one POI that's in the down. Oh, that's actually middle ground, though. I found this one on my map. I don't know what other hidden somethings there are. Is it possible this is a POI and a mastery? Ooh, I found one! Here. 29, 30, 31, and 32. Wherefore art thou? My POIs. I need to find you. Show yourself to me so that I can find you. Oh, is this something? Do I need to find something here? Well, that might be... This might be a raid. This area here. We don't want to mess with you. Goodbye, so long raid. See you another time. I want to find my missing POIs. There's a scout there? No. Kill the hawk guy. Okay, so it looks like I'm gonna go down into this corner here. I'm gonna go after this, and this, and this, and that, and make another attempt at trying to find this vista. is I've been over here before, and somehow I was under it, but I was never actually... I was under it, and then when I tried to go up above this little arch thingy, it didn't go so well. And I'm guessing this is up above the arch, like, it's outside the building and up. But I've not been able to, like, get above this arch. I've been right underneath this arch, but I've not been able to get above it. I shall find you, Vesta, and when I do, you shall be mine forever. That might be a journey for another time, but I will get to you. I will find my way to you. You would think this area wouldn't be friendly to me anymore, since it has now come to light that I pretended to be Joko and used Joko's army to take down Balthazar, the god of war. And now there's a bounty out on my head. So you'd think this area wouldn't be friendly anymore, but it still is. So apparently things you do in story have no effect on the outside story world. Why is the part of my spine between my shoulder blades so stiff? It's uncomfortable. No matter how I try and crack my back, it doesn't want to unstiffen. It's not like it's straight anyway, so... I don't know why it's so stiff. It's not even straight enough to be stiff. GW2, you will not behave like WoW. Come to your senses and continue.
Order whispers. Whispers, whispers. That's Priory. Whispers, whispers, Priory. Vigil, right? Vigil. Vigil, Priory. Shh, shh, shh. just new tabs. Now let's press character.
GW2? I can hear that you're doing something. Do not do that not responding business. That is not allowed here. You will come to your senses immediately and continue loading the map. There is no reason for you to behave in such a manner. Also pass that. Has some work to be done. That one's got a lot of work to do. That one has some work to do. That one has some work. No. Oh, I hate you, allergies and sinuses. Make life so difficult for me. Drain stuff down my throat, making it hard to breathe. Clog one side of my nose at a time. You're just so mean to me. GW2, behave, please. This naughty behavior is unlike you. You should not take any sort of advice from other applications on my computer. You are supposed to be the good child. Do not take advice from any of the other naughty children. What are you doing? Huh? Why are you behaving this way? This is not good. This is not good GW2 behavior. You know better than to behave this way. You are being rather difficult, aren't you? Why are you behaving this way, huh? Uh-huh. You don't get to make noise until you behave. Okay, I need to pause the stream for a moment while I discipline my children. After what is this?
I've never seen the necropolis bustling like this. What a sight.
Not sure it's a good thing, is it? The forged and branded ensures
steady supply. Broken armor.
I'm not sure if that's good or bad. Regardless, I wish I was dead.
Don't wish for death, honey. It is... Trust me, it is not all it's cracked up to be.
Here.
That I can't. I have confirmed. It says up. That mean it is up there? Is it up inside or up outside? That is the question of the day. Vista, Vista. Where exactly are you located? See above from different angles.
Commander, calling Tommy. Come in, Tommy.
Yes? Who is this?
That is not Tommy. So where is this Vista at? On the other side of the building. There. I found it. I'm falling. Am I falling? No, I'm on the ledge. I'm very much on the ledge. Still. Oh. I found you. You're mine forever. Yay. I have skills. Yes, I do. I have skills. Yes, I do. I know what this is. No. No, I don't. This is what I'm after. Down this way? Or down through there? I am going to investigate the dark hole. Okay, we are not investigating the dark hole. The dark hole looks scary and ominous, and we shout.
There's been a lot of activity down in the vaults. Seems they're opening the crypts, going back decades.
Oh!
Well, that explains why I saw some faces I only know from ancient murals.
Not down this way, down that way. Possible that I have to go into the dark hole. I don't want to go into the dark hole. I'm afraid of the dark. Monster. Never mind. There is no going into the hole. It's just a wall. Yay! Thank you. certain way these things have to be to open the door? Doing, but I need to get down into the vault, and I'm hoping there is not a cave down here that I have to go into to get down there. That would be uncool. There's a heart over here, anyway. Speak with supreme training. Wherefore art thou, supreme training specialist? Heart is this way. What do I do? Trainianos.
This way.
No one can follow me. I can only have 3 at a time. No! No, 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 no.
Thank you.
Attack!
Gone far enough.
Heart. calling this place Boneyard. I'm not seeing any bones down there. Unless these rock-looking things are actually skulls. Ooh, I see bones now. There are bones next to the rock-looking things. Down there with some discarded awakens. Oh, I think this might be a... maybe a jumping puzzle for jackals. I see a portal here, here, there, there. Don't know of where they lead to, but I definitely don't want to find out either. Like, up here looks okay. Down there looks creepy. Like, is there a way out of this place once you're down there? You're ready to serve, but you've been discarded, so you won't be serving. I should say hi to her. It said she was on. She's not on. The Twitch said she's streaming. She's streaming, right? Streaming GW2. Maybe she hasn't changed her dashboard yet. Hey, it says GW2. I'm gonna give her a shout out.
Hi, it's Whitey.
Oh, that's right. It's Lunar New Year. Happy Lunar New Year, people. I don't think it's right now. I think it's coming, though. Or I might have missed it.
Hi,
Diana.
Good morning. Hey, Mrs.
Said hi to Ian. Ian Maiden. You're just chatting with the viewers right now. I don't want to be here. I want to go explore, but at the same time, I don't. Because I don't know if I'll be able to get out of here once I get into it. There's like another exit. Okay. So I went in there, that was discovered. Now I'm gonna go try and get this mastery point. I don't know what it is though. So here's to hoping it's an easy peasy. Fight. Give me assistance. Okay. Back to the heart. Let's go finish our last heart. What's it? Where are you? I found you. See what I can see.
Come with me.
The sun has risen today, thanks to your benevolent Lord Palawajoko. Praise be.
Huh. So you say rising suns in the sky. However, last I checked, he was...
Attack!
Was still attacking me. Huh? Where were you?
Attack! Change formation! Complete all renown, blah blah blah, in Crystal Desert area. So that was my last heart for the entire Crystal Desert. Interesting. Renown Explorer. I've explored all areas of this map. And completed all the hearts in this. Explorer. time. Call Timmy and update her. Well, I called her, and that supervisor that we don't really like was answering her phone. What's he doing in my dragon lab? I don't know. And it's bad enough he took her creation and didn't even give her credit for it. We're still salty about that. Joko, I don't like you, but where's your statue so I can pretend like I like you? Are those pencils over there? Can I, You shot me out of the sky, you dipwad. You have no friends because you attack people. Are you Joko's? Okay, I'm going to stand. I'm going to stand here and the loot. Does it work? No. Are you a Joko? Can I stand here and salute you? Does that do anything? Nope. From the evils of the world, unless I'm with you and I'm participating in the evils of the world. Otherwise, we have nothing to do with the evils of the world. Okay? Do not go chasing the evils. To find Joko statues and salute them. Although, I do not like Elf Joko. El Loco Joko. Zero, zero, zero. Zero, zero, zero. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. What are you? What kind of mastery point art thou? I'm curious, but am I curious enough to go find you? Not right now. I have one vista left. I know where it's at. Don't know how to get to it yet, but I know where it's at. I have two hero points left. One of them is right here. I have suspicions that it might deal with fighting. So, I'm gonna do an aerial flyover, maybe. Aerial flyover. Get a guesstimation of what it might be. I don't want to fight anything. I want to make peace with the world. Down. So, let us descend. Oh, it's a fighting.
Greetings. Would you be willing to help our family? We're preparing for our appointment before the Court of the Dead. But we fear the judges will throw out our dear departed's case, or worse. We've gathered our families awakened for defense. Can you make sure they're ready in case the judges go berserk?
How many of them do I gotta go up against?
Very good. Now, don't hold back.
Thank you.
you. Now, we're prepared for the worst.
Why you would want to join the Awakened? The Awakened, I don't know. We are not a gang you want to be a part of, trust me, honey. How do I get to you, Vaults? Because I know that's what this is. Although I could be wrong. Let me check my friend. Its name is Wiki. How do you get to the crypts, though? I wonder if you have to go inside the Court of the Dead and work your way around.
I don't know if I trust any of them right now.
Dude.
She was strong, smart, devoted to King Joko.
Exactly. The judge couldn't come to a decision. It's a travesty.
I don't like the look of the eastern skies.
Okay, so how do I get in?
Thank you.
the thing still down. So we're here. A door. Okay, so there's more levels. Want to avoid those creatures. We want to avoid those creatures at all costs. Run away. Run away in such a manner as to not be touched by Veteran Awakened Abominations. The best way to run away is via the waypoint. This is something I've learned over a few years of playing this game on and off. one more hero point left, one more vista left, two POIs left. We made progress, four things to go. Yay, yay. I need to figure out where my missing POIs are, though. Which means opening the map up and comparing it to the wiki. Okay, on the map, I see two places that might be something, but require further investigation. In terms of POI. But I know where my vista's at. It's in the brandstorm. In that area that I uncovered earlier, it was after I came back on the game, after the new build and server reset. But I can see the area map and determine where I want to go next. Thank you. Mario! Enta! Iko Anya? Live stream anyway since I escaped from the area, but we can do it while it's loading, while it's doing its thing. We can say our goodbyes, because it has been a few hours. Time to say goodbye, so I can focus on watching I am Nana. If she's still alive. Bye.